required to get, or your letter may require. You need to pay for the preparation of the deed, and the preparation of the legal description for the deed. You must also pay prorated taxes as of the time of settlement. Taxes will be prorated as of September 30th, so you're reimbursed for county and township and school taxes that the city has prepaid but not used. You also must pay both realty transfer taxes in the state of Pennsylvania and West Valley Township in West Brandywine, that's 2%. So you must pay 2% of the purchase price. This is not an absolute option. It's subject to confirmation by the city. I mean, it's seriously for sale today, and we're hoping today that we can get them both sold.